just got into Chiang Mai. My hostel's 55 minutes from the airport, so I just decided to walk. Everybody here is wearing black because of the king's passing. Oh, don't hit me. And I am not wearing black whatsoever. I stick out like a sore thumb. No black shirts, so. Yeah. So didn't realize that the road to my hostel is a highway. Limited sidewalk capacity. Just got done in that co-working space. Very cool. Luckily, some guy just randomly let me in that I have a mile walk home. It's 10 p.m. So I got to Chiang Mai. I got to Chiang Mai on Friday, got food poisoning, and it is now Monday. I still do not feel well. So, not been fun. Two guys from college are coming in tomorrow. So, that's exciting. First time I've seen people I know in 3 months. Woke up at 6:30 this morning. Hour and a half car ride, elephant sanctuary. First time I have ever interacted with elephants in my entire life. There they are.
So much.
You can see the male one is different from the female. You can see he likes to stay alone.
Sister of the baby boy, big one. Be careful of her, she break everything.
The big man is coming to me.
I don't have any more.
I don't have any more.
So back to what I was saying.
Creatures are amazing. So smart, so nice, and eat all the time.
Say please. Say please.
Please.
And I know they really wish we would fall till we fall on the big bad wolf is a full moon, y'all. Talk the money in the air. Watch how your dreams hit the floor. Wait till I get the buzz off this truck. Damn, girl, you way too fine for a local club. Killing someone's vibe should be a fucking crime. Wasting someone's time should be a. So back to where I was saying. This could be us, but you play. This could be us, but you play.
Still okay, it is what it is. So got some more noodle soup from 7-Eleven. 24 hours of the trip left. Mango sticky rice at its finest. Look at that. Trying to go out tonight, and he is sleeping.
This guy has been loading up eggs for the past 20 minutes.
We lost Beach.
We lost Beach.
I think he went to McDonald's. It is 2 a.m. Where is our friend? What is happening?
Wat Chedi Luang Temple. Sounds like the name of a rapper. It was built in the 14th century, and that's all you really need to know. Day of temple sightseeing. Two more hours left, gonna go to the gym and then head to the airport. My time in Southeast Asia is over.